guys, welcome back to Fun with Violet, and today I'm showing you a cool Christmas hack. So just let me check that. So I've already put up my tree and stuff, so I'm making a little present for my brother. So what I was thinking, you could use tissues or tissue paper. I write like little notes on the Christmas, I write little notes on the tissues for like my brother to see. Sorry about this, that's a cold sore. So yeah, I have Merry Christmas, I have I love you, and I have you're funny, and I was just thinking I could tell you guys. So, and also I made, so this ginormous bag, guess what's in it? Oh, okay, you can't guess? It's an advent calendar. So if I just undo this tape, so there's the 25th and like all of the different ones, it's homemade. So maybe that could be an idea for you. You could make a homemade advent calendar for your friends or something. So when it's Christmas time, I have this like thing that I always, like once we get the Christmas tree up, I start making presents. Once it's the end of Thanksgiving, I start making presents. That's just me, guys. So, yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. Have a wonderful day. Smash that like button and enjoy the next video. Subscribe!